Hi guys, welcome to Coda Artisan Lab. This is our 10th video for employee register application, and in this video we will perform the search. So in this list, in this list we are fetching the employees data. So at the above this card I will create the search form, and when we will search this, then it will search the similar result from the database. Okay, so we will perform the search at this on this application. So please watch this video and subscribe this channel, okay, so you can get the regular updates from this channel. So at above the card we will apply the bootstrap input group search form. So I will perform this kind of search. I will perform this input form. We will change this. We will do some addition in this. First thing, we will apply the top bottom margin, so it will look like this, and then I will placeholder will be search, okay, and now we don't need the area labeled and all the things, okay, and we don't need the outline boundary. We will simply add the dark class, and this will be our search, okay, and it will be the large input. So I will add the large class, and similarly I will do for this button. Now one thing more, I will put the name of the input, that is Q, and this will be our submit type of button. And now we will put this in form tag. So form, and this will be our by default get method, okay. So if you put this form, click on this, then you will pass here Q, then be like John, and click on this, then it will pass the John. Now the remaining thing is, when we click pass the John, then it should be filter the data of John. So now we will go to the controller, and here in the index method we will do the first thing, we will check if dollar this request has, we will get the parameter from the URL with the help of get method. So we are getting this with the help of this get method, and now we will save this in some variable here, else it will show the all data, okay, it will show the all data, otherwise it should show the data with like query, and the first parameter will be our column name, and the second parameter will be our match case, and the third parameter will be our, I want to put the search from the start or search from the end or both. If you keep it empty, it will search from the both, and here I will pass the get all data. Okay, so now let's search this. So if you refresh this page, then we are passing the John, and it has searched only John. If we will pass only AL, then it will show the LX data, because LX contains AL in full name. Okay, so this is the thing. This is the code. With the help of this code, we can search the data from the database. And if you go to the queries, then you can here you can see they have defined everything beautifully. If you go to query builder class and go to the like similar results, then they have defined that how we can perform the like query. This like query will search from this where title like this. If you put the before, then it will match the case before this, before the characters. If you will put the after, then it will match the characters, and after that it will show the result. Okay, so these are the things. You can read the documentations, and you can find all the answer of your questions. Okay, so in this video I just want to show you that how we can perform the search with the Bootstrap 5 styling, and we have applied here. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Thank you so much.